Okay, it's June 15th, 2017. It's 8:30 a.m. And we got this two lines of thunderstorms. You coming out? Come on. My wife says the thunder don't sound normal. Come on here and listen to it, so I'm going to record it too. I saw it like it's... Sounds like gunshots or explosions.
Sounds metallic.
Yeah, it sounds like metal doors in a train. Like when I used to move train. When I used to load rail cars, they have a big heavy door that shuts off so you can put them in sections in the rail cars, one on each end.
Yeah,
that sounds like metal.
I've seen lightning, big flash of lightning.
That's what it sounds like, that big door, is metal door. You pick up this handle and you move it. I know, but I'm saying that's what it sounds like. That's your classic thunder. And here's the odd thing, on the weather maps, that's northeast right now. Well, that's northeast right there. That's east, almost east. Northeast. The storms are coming out of the northwest. I don't know if I'm going to see it out here. I'm walking across this grass barefoot, so the sole of my feet gets everything. The storms, according to the weather maps, I've seen two different weather maps, are coming out of the northwest. But I'm hearing the thunder out of the northeast. There's one out from the northwest. Okay, I'm going to look with my naked eye. That's what everything looks like to me, so I'm going to go like that. And I'll hide the corners around us. One thing I always hated about corners, in my mind anyway, called me conspiracy theorist. People could be walking through the corn, you wouldn't know until they were right outside the corn. Again, hear that thunder out of the northeast. And if you ever worked in loading train cars, you have those two compartment doors that go the width of the train car. They weigh several thousand pounds. Not several thousand pounds, but about 1,000 pounds. If you know what I'm talking about, you'll know what I'm explaining. Yeah, see, some of the thunder sounds normal here. Again, northeast, even though on the weather maps, it shows a vast line going all the way like that, coming this way, and another line behind it, and then a real big, massive storm. Oh, the pit's not covered up. I'm going to put the plastic on real quick. We got to cover up, because otherwise that gets just more rusted. Those fire pits do rust. I don't care what anybody says. Just put plastic on with the stones. So, but that's the thunder on here. It's quiet out here right now because the corn is silenced, all the sounds around us. The highway over there, you can hear a little bit for a time being, but about another week we won't hear anything. So,